So for some reason I thought that I had placed this video in the part 4, but I looked and it wasn't on there, so my mistake, I totally apologize for that. Anyway, so what I'm saying in this video here is that you are going to take all your ephemeras that you were sewing in, you're going to do that before you sew that into your signature cover pages. Once you have everything sewn in, you've glued down all your little ephemeras, you can then apply any of the other laces and button ephemeras to your book. But first you want to make sure that anything that needs to be sewn is sewn before you start doing the rest of the books, because it just makes it a lot harder to do the sewing, especially on the patchwork when it's attached to your cover pages. It's just very uncomfortable. So what you're going to do is you're going to position, make sure all your pages are going in the right direction, position it into your cover pages like I'm doing here. Take your binder clips and put one on the bottom part of one page and one binder clip on the top. That keeps it flush and all together, so that when you do start to pierce it, everything is not shifting and you can carefully pierce everything the right way. So there you go, clip on the bottom of one page and clip on the top of the other page. That just keeps everything aligned and allows you to be able to take your template and flush it against the score line and take your piercing tool and pierce the three holes that are in the center of your template. 1, 2, and 3. And you're going to do that for all 5 stacks of your signature collections. So once you have that done, set those aside. In part 5, what we're going to do is we are going to come back, we're going to sew in our signature pages. Then we're going to attach it to the spine, and then you can take your laces, your buttons, and all the other goodies that are in your kit and just embellish your kit as you go along. So stay tuned for the next video. I hope that you guys are enjoying this, and if you have any questions, you know where to find me. Till next time, take care, ladies. Bye-bye.